Don't let him, just don't break his concentration.